Come closer. Yes? Is there something you need? You do? What is it?
Are you new in town? It's customary that you should greet the elder.
Spare a coin for an old soul? Just a few pennies to stave off hunger's bite.
Keep going.
Are you new in town? It's customary that you should greet the elder.
Are you new in town? It's customary that, not yet, traveler, but if you continue to help those of us in need, we will
respond
in kind.
Curious times we live in with talk of wars and rebels and such.
Sorry, I'm busy. Go find the village elder. He should be able to help you.
Come closer.
Sorry, I'm busy. Go find the village elder. He should be able to help you.
I heard the elder has been asking if there is anyone who could help him out with some things. You look like you could use some help yourself.
Trade your coins for... What can I interest you in today?
Ink and parchment, tales untold.
Got rats in the cellar. Don't say I didn't warn. Hello, friend.
Sorry, I'm busy. Go find the village elder. He should be able to help you.
Stop wandering around.
Yes? Is there something you need? I have a little task for you, if you are interested. It's quite straightforward, I promise. I'm trying to construct a little memorial for my parents, so I need you to bring me some simple cords and pelt. Stones I can get myself, so that's all.
I heard the elder has been asking if there is anyone who could help these lords in my home.
Peace here.
How do
in
I
the
know?
Name of Lord Ashbourne.
Have you seen the elder yet? There was a time when we were more welcome.
Are you new in town? It's these lands are my home.
Hail, fellow. Unfortunately, I have no job for you. Anything else? I'm Theodore, the blacksmith around these parts. The fire.
Yes. Is there something you need?
Are you new in town? It's customary that... Not yet, traveler. Are you new in town? It's
Hello, friend.
Tend the livestock. Keep... Have you seen the elder yet? There was a time when we were more...
Let's talk.
Let's show them what we're made of.
Thank you.
News from the kingdom? There's always something.
I'm working.
Thank you.
news from the kingdom? There's always something. For honor, for glory. Let's show them what we're made of. From the kingdom, there's always something. News from the kingdom? There's always something. News from the kingdom, there's always something.
Stand tall and fight like hell! Stand tall and fight like hell!
Let's show them what we're made of.
Huh.
I'm a professional in crafting weapons and armor of the highest quality. Is there something specific?
For honor, for glory. From the kingdom, there's always something. How's that new weapon treating you? How's that new weapon treating you?
Move! Move!
News from the kingdom? There's always something.
Ah! It's not often that I see visitors out here in the wilderness. What brings you to my humble abode?
Don't try anything stupid.
Looking for trouble? Looking for trouble.
Looking for trouble?
What makes you think you are welcome here?
Hey, you. Hello, traveler. You heard correctly, my child. The royal bastards, to be precise, they started to harass us a couple of days ago. They should be easy to... Also, I hope you are not going by yourself. then you must be a prodigy in combat, the luckiest person in Carvenia, or you have seen blood only when your mother slapped you for getting in trouble. If you're walking into the wolf's den, keep your eyes open and have all the necessary weapons and armor for you and your comrades, if you decide to take them with you. And one more thing. The bandits like to hoard many materials they don't use, so search their camp thoroughly. Good luck, young one. The royal bastards are dangerous. I don't have too much time, so if you need something, make it quick. I have a job for you if you're interested. I've decided to finally rebuild our village hall. Can you help me? Thank you. Then please bring me soft log, hide, and rope. I know it seems like a lot, but believe me, I will reward you handsomely for your help. Make it quick, I need to work. What would you like to know? Panster was founded by a group of travelers who sought a place close to nature. They settled. Under his wise guidance, the villagers constructed beautiful homes.
Some villages are more cautious around strangers, but we're not. I barely know who you are, and you're asking.
You're a new face. What brings you to our village? I'm sorry, but I just can't bring myself to trust you yet. We are wary of strangers in these parts.
Seeking something? Fine wares at fair prices, that's what I offer.
The guards beat me badly.
Back to the fields, plenty to be done today.
Good day. Oh, heavens. You there, please. It's me, cow, see? Them blasted wolves.
Anything you can spare, kind soul?
Guards keep the peace. You're a new face. What bring... There was a time when we were more...
Step closer, gentlefolk. Books to knowledge is like a key that unlocks doors.
Don't try anything
the
stupid.
The more you have, the more... I'm Charles Reynold. And... Hello there. Like...
Greetings. I'm afraid I don't have anything for you to do right. Anything else? What would you like to know? Anything else? Listen, need a certain material for a special project. Simple, need a set of stag horns for the helmet. You be willing to gather some for in the just be get the horns, bring them back to me, collect your reward, not just coin. I'm open for business, and I guarantee you won't be disappointed with what I have to offer.
Happy days, all thanks to you. From the kingdom, there's always something. Curious times we live in.
Happy days, all thanks to you. Curious times we live in, with talk of wars and rebels and such.
those peasants should be more grateful.
Let's talk. Hello, friend. You do? What is it?
Are you new in town? It's customary that you should greet the elder.
Sorry, I'm busy. Go find the village elder.
Don't try anything stupid.
A merchant's life isn't easy, but at least I'm...
That you should greet the elder. Are you new in town? It's customary that you should... I barely know who you are, and you're asking for my help? Build some trust first.
Fine wares at fair prices, that's what I offer.
You look like someone in a great hurry. Something happened? Ah, those wolves have been trouble for a while now. I'd like to help, but I'm out of the right herbs for a healing mix. If you can grab them, I can whip something up. Great. Here's a list. They're common around here, so it shouldn't be too tough to find them. Welcome. What brings you to my humble herbal shop? Anything else?
Good day, my friend. Are you in need of any natural remedies for your...
Stand tall and fight like hell! News from the kingdom? There's always something. No backing down now. How's that new weapon treating you? Let's show them what we're made of.
Forward!
Huh.